Yo, what is up, guys? Don VETC back here with another reaction video. We got a little Huddy headlock. I'm excited to bring this to you. I'm low-key kind of late with it, but I hope you could forgive me. Like, comment, most importantly, subscribe. I ain't finna waste more of your time. Let's go. Now, I did react to Lost Without You, so check that out, too, if you haven't already. Pretty lit visuals. Okay, the bee go on fire. Okay, hold up. Regretting what, my guy? Pretty fire, I'm not gonna lie. Lit visuals again. I wonder if he writes his own lyrics. I'm kinda curious. Hey, okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that shit's bumping. I'm not gonna lie, Lil Huddy is pretty underrated, because I don't really see anybody talking about him like this. Like, nobody's really talking about his music and shit. I feel like no one talks about Lil Huddy ever, to be honest with you. Like, I always hear about Bella and other people too as well, like Addison. That's like main topic right there, but yeah, people are sleeping on Lil Huddy, man. Like, the chorus to this song is, like, hella catchy. Okay, that seems like, yeah, we only got a few seconds left to this song. Pretty good song. I'ma give it a 7 out of 10. I low-key like this better than the last song I reacted to, Lost Without You. So, like I said again, check out that video if you haven't already. I'll see you on the next reaction video. It'll probably be another Lil Huddy reaction, because he put out 4 this week, so I'm reacting to every single one, so check those out as well. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.